Good afternoon all. I am Manima of BCA PPU 2nd SEM. I am standing here to represent my PPT in front of you all that is given by our faculty, Neeraj sir, whom I am really thankful. So my topic is QBasic String Functions. So let's see what's the definition of QBasic String Function. So basically it is a sub-program design which is to perform a particular task and which returns a value. So there are the types of QBasic String Function, and first one is numeric string function and second one is string numeric string function. So let's see the types of functions. So here are the numeric functions. So examples of this is ABS, that is known for absolute, and int, which is integer, RND, which gives random number, and SGN, which is negative statements, SQR, which is square root, and last one is val, that returns value. So let's see the string functions. And string functions are str, which is string character, and made length, lprim, and date and time, and more. So let's see one of which in brief, that is lcase and ucase. So first of all, as we all know that ucase stand for uppercase and lcase stand for lowercase. So ucase does, it converts a string value in uppercase, and lowercase is converts a value to the converts a string values to lowercase. And I want to conclude my PPT with those two examples, that is val, which is known value, and int, which is integer. So value is like it perform mathematical calculation, and int, which is the it returns the largest integer less than or equal to number. So hope I make you understand this topic. So thank you for listening me, and that's all from my side.